not a book. That's biblical fan fiction.
At this rate, I might as well write the book myself. You write about everything, Andy. Everything that's happened since I've shown up at your doorstep. The crackling repartee, the will-they-won't-they sexual tension that's permeated every scene of this quaint little drama since you opened that door. You write about everything that leads to the business of the truth. You even write about your feelings. How, it felt dealing with the big bad devil. You can even write about how what I've told you's fucks with your religious views. But most importantly, you write about Michael and his deception.